So my name is Sandie Palomo Gonzalez, and I am the community cohort manager here at the Area Foundation. And I've worn a number of hats since I've been here. I started 16 years ago, and I was initially managing a large-scale initiative around making grants to help military families. And that's how I came to the Area Foundation, and I transitioned from that work to the learning and development side, and I've been doing that since about 2016, I believe. The mission and vision of the Area Foundation means so much to me, and in particular this idea of closing the opportunity gaps. I just think about my own upbringing and my own situation, and how if there weren't possibilities or the generosity of people, I might not have ended up where I ended up. So I feel very grateful for that. I'm not sure what I'm going to do, but I know that I'm going to be involved in some way in helping the community, whether that's volunteering somewhere or maybe doing some writing. I'm kind of interested in that as well. One is I'm feeling so full of gratitude and also very humbled that I've been able to do this work and to work with the nonprofit community and to work with amazing colleagues that are all very dedicated to making our community a better place, and to be able to work alongside folks and with the nonprofit community. I have always felt like I was the luckiest person in the world to be able to do that.